evening, everyone. I'm Mike Emrick. Pleased to be joined by Eddie Olczyk up here in the booth and Ray Ferraro down near the ice. Ray will be allowed to speak a little later after the first few goals. Sorry, Ray. There should be some pretty good firepower on display tonight. Terrific action lies ahead. You just made it in time. With Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emrick, we are underway.
And the loose puck brought in by Hornquist to Brown.
Let's it fly. Good work with the stick.
And it's nabbed by Voracek.
Off the crossbar. What a hit.
Whoa, pick yourself up after that one. That is a big hit.
Japan's continuing to probe up the wing. Wants to get something regenerated, but from his own end of the ice.
Drives to the crease. He's got a chance. And we're...
Come on.
Ray Ferraro with us as well. He is down near the ice.
Legends never die. His attack comes from several different sources. It's a really well-balanced four-line attack. And they're going to need that against the team that defends as well as anybody up and down their own line.
We'll turn back into his own end and look over his options. Legends never die, setting things up through the neutral zone.
Takes it up that side. Odd man rush, 2-on-1. Goal, score! It is 1-0. The visiting team.
Japan's ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge.
Picks it up in his own end. And the puck taken hold of by Layton. Legends never dies, lugging it along in their own end. Not a long pass, but effective. He's got it. It's a 3-on-2 as they move in. Outstanding point-blank save.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Puck covered, whistle blown. Just under 6 minutes gone. Japan's up in this game, 1-0.
What a paper.
Hold up by Brown.
Go, 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 go.
Possession reestablished by Voracek.
And that's an offside. Defensive zone win. Back in his defensive end again.
Puck is grabbed by Thames.
Japan's in their own end and controlling play now. It's a 3-on-2. How will they defend this?
Oh.
Japan's in possession as they travel in their own end.
Cruises to the slot. Oh, what a great chance, but it's off the iron. Freezes play.
Better help the goalie, yo.
Legends never dies. Quick on the draw. Propelled to Brown. Nap by Thames. Japan's in control of the puck in their own end.
Terrific breakup of the odd man rush. What a terrific opportunity.
Great poke check.
Save.
And the loose puck regathered by Voracek. Legends never dies, waiting back in their own end.
Picks it up in his own end. And he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty. And we get a penalty. Referee to the table.
Run it back, dude.
To the box. Brown's going to the box. It's a tripping minor. Back near the blue line to Voracek. On to Hornquist.
Yeah.
They must retreat and start back again.
Pitching it to Banks. And goes back a little further, hoping to gain ground. Gets that pass from his goalie through traffic. And it's cleared out of there. And the puck control by Toews. Japan's got time for only this rush. And play stopped because of an offside.
What color is blue?
Yeah. Solid win at center ice. Yeah. Now what? Legends Never you? Die has done a wonderful job of penalty killing and solar back even. Got that pass up the same side of the ice. It was defense, now it's offense. Let's see.
Wow.
3-on-1, you can just smell a goal. Brilliant defensive play. Good, quick stick.
Oh, how much
out
fun.
Of the slot. Legends Never Dies collected another victory on the faceoff. Slides it to the point to Irwin. Back in his defensive end to get to Hornquist. Great opportunity here, 3-on-1.
Ooh, that was easy, fancy pass.
Wonderful poke check.
I know, offside.
Snapped up by Irwin. Gets that pass, doesn't have to move too much. Pitching this one to Banks. The puck is grabbed and neutralized by Hornquist.
What the fuck?
Thrown to the slot.
Nice.
Picks it up in his own end. Slid to Brown. Terrific poke check to break up that on-man rush. Jabbed away by Voracek. Back near the blue line to Irwin. Looking from the blue line. Fires! 7 showing on the clock. Wrist shot! And he got that one. That is a sweet save there. 20 minutes have been played here, and played pretty hard, so a rest is deserved. They'll have it now.
No. No. No.
Underway in period 2. Legends Never Dies, and he is reefed. Oh, that nasty hit. Somebody's going to come to the aid of that player. Pressing on with it out of their own end. Up the wing with it now. Great chance here, 2-on-1. Oh, did he ever get matched? Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night. Great scoring chance here. He covers and a faceoff will follow.
I'll drop it back.
Layton's laid it all out on the line. He was injured earlier in the shift, still had enough jam to get out and block the shot.
Japan's got that win.
Oh my God.
The loose puck gathered in by Hornquist. Pass. Great scoring chance here. Back in his defensive end to get. And possession snapped up by Voracek. Trying to go to Banks. Napped by Brown. He's got it there. He wants to clear it out. The puck now possessed by Lee. He's through, heads to the front. shot on goal. Terrific challenge. Outstanding save.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Got his stick on it. He's into the slot. Shoots. He missed the net with the shot.
That's going to happen. There's not a lot of room there. He just missed the shot.
And the loose puck taken by Brown. Snapping a pass to Taves. He heads right for the net. Wonderful work in close and a brilliant save. Japan's in control through the neutral zone.
Oh, God.
Moving well with it, propelled to Brown. He won't avoid something for doing that. And there is a vicious slash.
That one's definitely going to leave a mark.
Japan's received a 2-minute penalty.
And they put me in the box. Fuck my dick.
Let's see if it's power play goal number one. Solid, clean win. And the Heat's taken off by the clear.
Loose kill that shit, boy.
Legends never dies, carrying it on through the area between the blue lines. Oh, my!
They're not going to let him get away with that dirty hit.
Heads on to the corner. Nice job. Straight stand-up poke check. Japan's on the move in the defensive zone. Superb defensive play by Irwin. They can't find the target.
In this situation, you have to hit the net. Sometimes it's best just to fire right at the goaltender.
Can he generate something? Really good deflection. No harm. Legends never dies in control of the puck through center. Gotta clear it here. Two sticks together, they cancel. Puck control by Voracek. Japan survived it. Back even. Moving it on now out of their own end. Loose puck captured by Leighton. Great save.
Good save.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Japan's getting an attack ready in their own end. One into another.
Oh, that was a dangerous hit. Now he's going to have to answer to somebody with that hit.
And it stays alive. A bad bounce off a teammate. He drops on back further. What do you think he's thinking?
You fucking hog.
And the puck is grabbed. Oh, he'll pay for that. Japan's in their own end and in control of the puck. Looking to Banks. Nice pass right up the gutter. The puck is scooped up by Voracek. Out of their own end, making headway. Banked right ahead. Passed one right between the circles. Legends never die, starting back in the defensive zone. A lightning-like glove save.
Yeah, poke check.
Sticks together.
Poke check. Oh, my God.
Legends never dies in their own end, lugging it along. Three on one. What a chance. Sliced through the neutral zone.
Gotcha.
Yep.
He was outnumbered, but not outmanned. Loose puck taken by Brown. Right into the slot. And that one turned aside.
Gosh.
Wow. Open that. Got rocked. Sorry, buddy. Fuck.
And yet again, here is Rafa.
Voracek's laid the body on all over the place tonight. He's been like a one-man wrecking crew.
He is fun to watch, isn't he, Ray? We'll do more of that now. Over 4 minutes to go here in the second.
Come on, buddy, you're gonna face that. What the fuck are you playing for?
Good clean win on the draw. On to Voracek. Back and forth they go between the points.
Oh, that would have been.
Legends never die is carrying it on through center ice. Carries it up the side. Used the stick well, didn't he? That one by Hornquist.
Oh, bro.
Puck now possessed by Taves. Picks it up in his own end. Legends never dies in their own end, setting things up. Hanging on to it through center.
There you go.
Banks carrying it through center. He gets through. Legends never dies in their own end and in possession. Pressing on with it through the neutral zone. Looking for options out of their own end. Up the wing, making some headway. Could not be filtered through a strong play by Brown. Legends never dies got possession in neutral ice. Got in the way of that one too. 40 minutes have been played. A rest is deserved.
Our goalie's pretty good.
Very solid, Emma.
Yeah.
Fucking game come out already.
I know, man. Like a month.
About a month, eh?
How long does this beta thing last, you know?
No idea.
We have begun the third period. Legends never dies in possession and neutralize.
That's a good solid hit. He'll feel that one. Well, that big hit's going to really excite the crowd.
Drives to the crease. Possession seized by Brown. Good work with the stick.
Set it up.
And the possession taken by Voracek. In their own end, making headway. Nice poke check by Hornquist. Legends never die, setting things up at center. Wrister deflected off the blocker. Rubbed out along the boards.
Oh, it's on net, boy.
He could start some danger here.
For real.
Nothing bad happened. There you go.
Nice shot, Guster.
Japan's goal has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play. Moving well with it out of their own end. Two sticks together, they cancel. Up the wing, skating with it now. Enormous hit.
Got crushed.
Legends never dies, lugging it along in their own end, shifting gears. To Taves. Great job with the neutralized interception. Legends never dies, setting things up along the boards. Now it's directed to Banks. Two on one. Cut on by with that one. Legends never dies, controlling play now in the defensive zone. Through center, making progress. Layton's down again. He has been caught numerous times. Snapped up by Irwin. Pitching it to Brown. Can he generate something? Back in front.
Okay.
Tip by the stick. That's just good fundamental defense. No team worth its name is going to let that go.
Voracek's
going to the penalty box, and the call is a boarding minor. Legends never dies. Power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. Good job on the draw. Puck is seized by Lake. Right up, great glove save.
That
was out of positioning, right into his glove.
Good face-off win. Outstanding stop. Wow, what a save there, Doc. In the slot, they score.
Oh, driver.
Only trailed by a pair. Legends never done. Gets them to within two,
and we are
in the third period, and there's still time for them to strike back. Referee's got a penalty on his mind here. Delayed call. Good work there. And so now a penalty will be handed out. Japan's getting a minor. You may have noticed this one. It's 2 minutes for interference. Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play. Japan's setting things up in their own end. Routine play, done well. And possession reestablished by Brown. Terrific stop, but it's loose. Right where the boards turn, he's got it. Keeps it going behind the goalie. Pass cut, strong play. Japan's got it in center ice. The power play unit has to recoil and try yet again. Odd man rush, two on one. Got the pad on it. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. Great shooting position. Outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Shoot. A drive. Oh, missed the net. Japan's penalty kill comes through. Now we're back even. And they clear. Could this be icing? And it will be based on the defense arriving first.
Yeah.
Quick work on the faceoff.
shook through. Great. Block that. And he'll hold on. We go down to the benches. It's Ray Ferraro.
I've seen a lot of great goaltending performances. I don't know that I've seen many better than this. We'll get a look at some of these acrobatic stops he's made earlier in the game.
He has been impossible to miss out there, Ray. He has been outstanding. You are right. Japan's prevailed on another faceoff. Back in his defensive end to get Legends never dies, carrying on at center ice. All right, now there's some misbehavior. I don't know if we're going to have to fill the penalty sheet here.
Well, I hope so, Doc, because this game needs this jolt.
Good jab with the stick there.
Look at that post check right to you. Oh.
Legends what? Never dies and control the puck up the wing. Meaches at the bench. Six attackers now. Referee over to the penalty box, and let's find out. Japan's a little too snarly. Minor penalty on sportsmanlike conduct. Legends never dies. Got that faceoff win. Really good move. Speared along by Voracek. Propelled to Brown. And he retreats back with the puck. Ripped along to Irwin. He's got it, but has to get rid of it. Japan's accelerating ahead through the neutral zone. That is defense. He can start some danger here. Up the wing. Knifed away. Possession seized by Leighton. Pitching this one to Brown. Moves behind the net. Japan's PK was big at the biggest time. Nice tip of the pass. And the puck is seized by Leighton. Knocked it away with the stick. And the loose puck captured by Taves. Out in front. Oh, that's good. Picks it up in his own end.
Oh, boy.
Oh, and here's a 3-on-2. Score!
Oh,
he's got his second.
Clean it up, dude.
Japan's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. Loose puck brought in by Brown. So we're into the last minute. All is academic here. Good hand to eye and the reach of the stick. And it's nabbed by Taves. Puck taken hold of by Leighton. Japan's in their own end. Hornquist has come around with his stick.
That play would make Paul Bunyan even smile.
Japan's roster goes down by one here. At least briefly, a minor penalty for hooking. Possession reestablished by Voracek. Making some headway in their own end. Loose puck regathered by Taves. On through the corner. A shot. Whoa, stick save. Take it to the floor. He's gone. End to get it. Legends never dies. Organizing back in the defensive zone. Still has control through the neutral zone. Oh, here's a wrister. He got his pad on it. Trying to go to Brown. The clock is at zeros. The game is over. Hockey statistics can be very deceiving. It is a lopsided loss. But in another one of the statistics, the losers were the winners.
Very disappointing to have the puck that much in a game and not put more pucks in behind the goaltender.
So the teams have left the ice and are getting rested for next time. For this time, for Eddie and Ray, Mike Emmerich saying good night.